stack. I'm trying to get my face stack half regular makeup and half it's like gem spiderweb kind of effect. So I'm just gonna start off by basically applying the line to the center of my forehead so it's like somewhat straight, you know what I'm saying? And for my face today, I'll actually be using these paints right here. These are some Sargent paints. I'm gonna start off by using the black to kind of make a reference line down the center of my forehead. Now I'm just gonna basically go ahead and paint this side of my face, but before I do that, I'm gonna go ahead and basically use some glue to kind of brush it down and kind of set it down. So I'm gonna start with my Elmer's glue. I have some Elmer's glue in this thing right here. Now I'm just gonna basically go over it with some of my Maybelline Fix Master Fix setting powder. I'm just gonna go ahead and paint this side of my face first using the paint that I showed you guys before. And so basically I have this side finished painted. I'm gonna like allow it to dry and then I'll come back to it. Basically just breeze through the regular makeup section. I'm gonna use my Tarte Shape Tape concealer and this is in the shade Deep. For foundation, I'll be using the Bobbi Brown foundation and this is in the shade 7.25. I'm gonna use some Sasha Buttercup setting powder to set that area of my face that I just applied the concealer. Clinique pressed powder to. So I applied some blush, some contour stick, and basically I did my lips. I have all the products that I use from this in my description box, so don't get alarmed. I'm gonna use some of my Sasha Buttercup powder to set that. Tarte Flirt Minute Palette. And I'm just gonna go in the shade Playful, which is this brown shade right here. I'm applying Gaze from the Flirt palette to my lid. I'm gonna use my Milani Infinite Liquid Liner to line my lid. My Urban Decay Quick Fix setting spray to set this side of my face. And this is this one right here. I'm actually gonna go into my Maybelline palette and try to get some black shade from that to kind of like set this black that I have over here so it doesn't look patchy. I'm gonna go ahead and use my white pencil to make the lines for my spider web. have my thing filled with basically like rhinestones. So here it is. Like each of the colors have that color rhinestone in there. So I'm just gonna go ahead and basically like for these straight lines that come in, I'm gonna do all those lines in silver. And then for the rest of them, I'll just be applying colored glitter. So I'm gonna use my Elmer's glue to set the pencil where I want it to go. So here you can see I clearly have one line done. I'm just gonna like finish up the rest of my face and then come on.